we must prepare our students for the life and job demands they're going to face. That's why improving education must always be a top priority. As the husband of a special education teacher, I know we need to get dollars directly into the classroom where it has the greatest impact on student achievement. Improve teacher pay and demand more accountability in budgeting to protect taxpayers. My name is Larry Gonzales, and I will never stop working to improve our schools.